Going forward, I'll be playing with the Radical 135, which is orange and blue. You know, a really nice looking racket. It's sturdy, durable, and it suits my game mainly because my game is predominantly based around length hitting with good power. Just everything about it really suits my game, I think.